go. Get pod together. New diaphragm in it. Definitely busted. Off that actuator. It's a lot stronger than this little joker. Yeah. See, come set up some. He's doing what I'm doing. And let's come off of wastegate, actuator, plunger. I'm gonna get this new diaphragm out of it.
Stuff inside of it. Cut some of it off. Give it that next lip. See what that did. This vacuum module put back together. Got spring on both sides now.
Then go both ways, retard and advance. See how much it, retards and see how much it advances. Let's try some boost to it first. See how much it retards the timing. Get this on zero. Eight degrees. Well, that's a boost. Let's see how much it advances. I have advanced 8 retarded. Yeah, this vacuum module was busted junk, so I figured why the hell not try to fix one to do what I want it to do. And it seems to work. As it starts making boost, it starts backing the time out. Progressively, the more boost, the more it backs out. Alright, y'all. That's gonna do it for this one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and share.